So here we have the Gunner Duffel bag. So this bag's kind of special to me. It was the first bag I actually ever made. And so it's pretty cool. Kind of started it all for us in making bags. So it is 11-inch diameter. It is 24 inches wide. So it's perfect carry-on size. I can fit about a week's worth of clothing inside of it. So it's a military stuff sack. So you can see here, it unfolds and opens from the end. And then we also added a zipper on this bottom side here. So you can just kind of flip it up and then you can get into it here. So the zipper is a YKK solid brass zipper. So it's nice and durable. It's gonna last you a long time. The whole bag itself is made out of a 6-ounce full grain leather. So it's an oil tan, which means if it gets rained on, it's just gonna beat up and roll off. It's gonna stay, everything's gonna stay dry on the inside if it gets rained on. So all of the hardware is made out of solid brass. You can see all the swivel clips and everything. All of the rivets here are hand peened solid brass rivets, which are the most durable you can buy. They are also, there's washers on the inside of the bag that keep it from pulling through. And so you can just pull on this, tug on it, whatever, and it's not gonna break.
Another great feature of this bag is if you get another shoulder strap, you can turn it into a backpack. You just clip the strap to the front clip and the D-ring, throw it over both shoulders. If it's perfect in the small of your back, it makes it much easier to carry long distances.
So it's all handmade right here in Marietta, Georgia, and it's backed by our lifetime guarantee.